and always slack off. So you are blaming your son over this. You are probably the worst employee of this company. That's it. You are fired.
Oh!